me the MKBO. And I'll show you how to install MS-DOS 7.1 on Android. So first of all, you open the file manager. When you have downloaded the DOS 71 CD ISO. As you can see, the main files are there. To have add-ons, then system, then the boots. Then the readme text, so in this game, CMD. From now on, go to the Limbo PC emulator first. Yes. Then click on New. And give your name. For example, yes. Computer. Yes. DOS. Then click on the create. Click on cancel. Then choose SDL to auto to landscape. Orientation is landscape. Select 86. Select 86 and select 486. No. And to 70 only. And the CPU core select 1. When you give you 4 cores, that will show the dialog here. CPU core select 1 and disable TSC. And the RAM memory, I have possibility gives the RAM to memory is above 456 megabytes of RAM. I have 1966 megabytes of RAM in storage available in RAM. Then this disk, click on that, click on new. Okay? 1 gigabyte global. Let's search MS-DOS 7.1 and click on the create and go to downloads and click on select. Click on select and click on the create. Okay? After that, go to removable and click on the open. And you have to choose the files. You'll see. No. Click on CD-ROM. Select all. No, EC97. Okay. Just select none. Select none then. Then enable high priority. And when you're ready, you hit the play button. Then choose hacker's keyboard only by using arrow key. There you go. That will automatic look. It will automatic boot. Then it will install the CD. Or you will hit enter. This is the MS-DOS 7.1. Then, alright, click on next. Okay? Click on next. Then I agree. Click on next. Then click on the continue. Then it will check. Then create a FAT32 for my partition. Then it will format. Then it will quit. Then reboot system. Then it will reboot itself. Okay. Click on, click on enter. Just wait for the to install. Now there you go, this is the wizard. Click on next. Click next. Then I agree. Click on next. Then we go to continue. It will check your partitions on your hard drives. Then it will go to master boot engine and you do rewrite this and hit yes. And this thing getting the CS DOS everyone. Click next. Then great. Yes. And this thing full installation. Install add-ons off. If you want to install add-ons, just if you don't want to install add-ons, just off the, then use space to off, toggle, use space to toggle it and click next. Then this is the access DOS. Click on yes. Then click on OK to install the file. There you go. Wait until the setup is finished. Okay, this thing MS-DOS 7.10 setup. By default, the system is the startup logo and the stars. Then hit yes. Then this MS-DOS will logo test, then boot up procedure. It may slow down this procedure. Then click no. This thing is gonna be not by luck. Then click no. Then this thing, then click no to access. There we go. This one enable UV memory. Alright. And they want MS-DOS, this MS-DOS asset. And don't load. Click on don't load. Then the share, file sharing, then smarter CD mouse, DOS LTF. Slide down, click continue. And this code's ready. inches. What is this? Code page 47 or not? Then we can continue. Then, congratulations. This is the Lego setup. Then it will reboot. As you can see, it's finished installation with the MS-DOS. Then remove the disk right there to the clicking on. Hit yes. There you go, it will restart your it's starting up the MS-DOS 7.10. There you go. Then click clear. CLS. There it goes. MS-DOS 7.10 is already set up. And if you want to shut down whatever else, let's test shut down. Then, as you can see, this shut down, restart, or cancel. Let's press S. Then it will shut down. There you go. It closes the app, then it will boot. Then, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. And see you guys tomorrow. See you next week. Bye bye!